We simply want to connect audiences to people they may not understand.
You know, we had a shared target of wanting it to be a movie that leaves people with more questions than answers.
What transpired in that group became the seeds for this story.
It has a very rich and specific emotional landscape.
History is cyclical.
You know, your ethnicity, you know, kind of defines you, but then how do you operate within the world?
It's an exploration of what it means to discover self-efficacy and self-agency.